wonderful to be out there yesterday. Today, another really nice day. It's going to be a little cooler, though, along the coast today. We do have a little bit more of an onshore kick and then a coastal eddy that's out there. And then we turn it all around. We're talking about some very strong offshore winds that will return tonight into tomorrow morning. So a high wind watch is in effect. It'll go all the way through this evening into tomorrow. And then it'll turn into a high wind warning. We're talking about 60-mile-per-hour wind gusts in some of our mountains, canyons, passes, at our upper elevations, maybe even 70-mile-per-hour wind gusts. I mean, this is going to be quite a big wind event. It's also widespread, so oftentimes we only see them in wind-prone areas through the Cajon Pass, through the Banning Pass, through the San Gorgonio Pass, and then also heading into the Newhall Pass. But this one is going to be moving all across the Southland in some places that don't often see these northeast winds that are very strong. San Clemente, you're going to be one of those spots down into Southern Orange County. It's going to be moving through Riverside, out towards the mountains, even out towards the Santa Clarita Valley, which is, considered normal for Santa Ana's. And then as we're heading into Malibu Hills area, you're going to see some very strong gusting winds later on today. So there's that gold color right there that you're going to be experiencing some of those winds. Okay, so I'm going to move you forward. This is what it looks like. We have a cold front that's going to be dropping on down. This is what's going to create the winds for us. Right now, we have a band of clouds in advance of the cold front that just moved through Southern California. Once the cold front drops on in, okay, it's going to get windy. You're going to know it's around. The winds are going to howl tonight. They might wake you up. I know it just kind of rattles the windows oftentimes. The howling winds will be whistling through those trees, I'm sure, too, especially in the mountain areas. So with that, put away the patio furniture if you can tonight before the winds start getting going. And here's the timing of this. So I'm going to stop the clock right about 8:30 this evening just to give you a little heads up. We are seeing some winds starting to pick up through the Santa Clarita area, really just through the Newhall Pass, mostly heading up towards the Grapevine. And then we're starting to see those winds out towards the high desert areas. Then as we're sleeping overnight and into tomorrow morning, they really start to increase in velocity. Now they're howling 35 to 40 mile per hour wind gusts into Santa Ana, 40 to 45 down through San Clemente, 38 out towards Big Bear. And I mean, it's just going to be howling through those passes. And then 41 mile per hour wind gusts out towards Santa Clarita. Even in a Van Nuys Burbank area, you're going to see some of those strong gusty winds. Okay, so temperatures today. All right, Scott Reif is in Air 7.